It is 8:18 a.m. Thursday, July 27th, 2023. Rain shower coming in from the coast. The coast is right behind those bushes. 101 has just rolled into Fort Pierce, and now, right line. They finished their field testing successfully last evening, 5:13 p.m. Oh, listen to the high chime. Now they are qualifying their train crews. Look it. The 116, the four pink cars, and the 115, and they are gone in this little rain shower. Make that time 8:19, just 10 minutes behind FEC's 101. It's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.